Just a few moments to go and the Catalan Grand Prix will get going. Riders in the zone because they know they will have to give 100% from the off. whilst we wait for the cameras to take us to Parc Fermé to meet the podium finishers, let's take a quick look at the Moto3 class final standings. stars of this thrilling race are finishing their cool-down laps, so let's take advantage of this moment to take a look at the Moto3 final results. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party.